Hey guys, Rich here of Bitjoin and Quids. So I came across this video called Bitcoin Detectives Cracking the Blockchain. It was posted by the Wall Street Journal. In the video, they mentioned a blockchain criminal prevention company called Elliptic that claims to detect and prevent criminal activity in cryptocurrency. At Quids, we are currently looking at multiple KYC and AML solutions for the coming Quids ICO. So I wanted to take a closer look. What I discovered was a beautiful visualization tool Elliptic calls the Bitcoin Big Bang. Their Bitcoin Big Bang visualization summarizes the entire 6-year history of all Bitcoin transactions between 2009 and 2014, as recorded in the 35-gigabyte blockchain ledger. The visualization shows the emergence, over time, of the largest entities on the Bitcoin blockchain and their interconnectivity. The distance from the center represents the first appearance of each entity, with Satoshi Nakamoto in the middle, depicting the genesis of Bitcoin in 2009. The color of an entity represents its type, with the creator in the middle being white, blue representing payment processors, lending services, mining pools, forum users, exchanges, charities, wallet services, and faucets. Red representing dark markets, tumblers, and scams. Yellow, gambling services, and grey, unidentified. The size of the entity represents the total volume of its Bitcoin transactions. The lines show transactions between entities, with thicker lines indicating higher total transaction volumes. Simply select an entity to highlight its major transaction flows. Elliptic says it is working to counter the illicit use of Bitcoin by providing businesses with tools that can analyze cryptocurrency payments and determine whether they are likely to be proceeds of crime. They also say, by identifying dark marketplaces, known thefts, and other illicit activities on the blockchain, they can help businesses to prevent money laundering. They say they are not using this data to invade users' privacy and have removed identifying information from many of the entities in the visualization. Neither are they passing judgment on any activity. They state they are simply providing businesses with information about links to criminal activity in order to inform their compliance decisions. Having considered the problem of crypto investors with criminal ties numerous times within the Quids team, I would be delighted to see more tools like this for doing basic blockchain transaction investigations in the future. You can check out Elliptic's Bitcoin Big Bang visualization and learn more about their services at elliptic.co. Thanks for watching.